I'm so down.
Good morning, and please stand for the prayer. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Please. God of life and love, you created us in your image and sent your Son to bring us life. Instill in us a respect for all life, from conception to natural death. Empower us to work for justice for the poor. Nourish us that we may bring food to the hungry. Inspire us to cherish the fragile life of the unborn. Strengthen us to bring comfort to the chronically ill. Teach us to treat the aging with dignity and respect. Bring us one day into the glory of everlasting life. We ask this through Christ our Lord. Amen. Saint Joseph, pray for us. Mother Francisca Lechner, intercede for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Please remain standing for the Pledge of Allegiance.
Please recite the mission statement of St. Joseph Hill Academy.
Good morning, I'm Erin.
And I'm Kayla.
And you're watching
Hill TV. Today is day 6.
There is a student ministry meeting tomorrow, Thursday, after dismissal in room 428. Please be on time.
Please remember to log in all your service hours and consider making sandwiches for Project Hospitality.
The Baking Club is planning an interest meeting for a Halloween bake-off. It will take place this Friday, October 7th, in room 432. We will be explaining how the bake-off will work and what will happen the day of. Please fill out the Google form in the Hill TV announcements and bring your friends.
The Lighthouse Point Fest event has been moved to Sunday, October 16th from 12 to 6.
The Girls Who Code Club will be having a meeting today right after school in room 223. We will be working on the GWC Cybersecurity Challenge. If you didn't attend the last meeting and still wish to be a part of the club, feel free to join.
There will be a brief Special Olympics Club meeting on Thursday, October 13th after school.
The first meeting for the Junior Lay Associates will be today right after school in the convent. The sisters are so excited to see you all. Please email Alice Adama with any questions you may have.
Now it's time for Kiki on the Hill.
Good morning, everyone. It's Kiki here. I hope you all have an amazing day so far. Today, we're going to be doing a Nightmare on Elm Street trivia because it's Halloween season. So for the four Wednesdays of October, we're going to be doing four of the most iconic horror slash slasher movies of the 80s slash 90s. So I hope you all enjoy. As of 2016, how many Nightmare on Elm Street movies are there in the franchise? Ready? I'll give you multiple choice. 1, 6, 7, or 9?
6.
7?
9.
While staying at a sleep clinic in a Nightmare on Elm Street, Nancy encountered Freddy in her dreams and was able to pull what object out of the dream world? I'll give you multiple choice. Freddy's hat, his glove, a piece of his sweater.
I want to say his hat.
Yeah.
There you go. Okay,
perfect.
In which state does the story of the original Nightmare on Elm Street take place?
Wyoming.
No, good.
In Elm Street?
It starts with an O.
Ohio. Ohio. Yes, you say Oklahoma.
What is Freddy Krueger's favorite killing weapon?
Like the hand claws.
Yeah, the hand claws. Yeah, there you go. You want to do a little impersonation of that?
Thank you.
Who created Nightmare on Elm Street?
Wes Craven.
Yes, there you go.
Ask an 80s kid. They know.
Which actor got his big break by appearing in the first Nightmare on Elm Street?
So it's the J. It's like the only actor.
Jason Derulo.
No. The only guy like, you know. Like, you know who's like in a Nightmare on Elm Street?
So
it's with J. Like J, and then his last name starts with a D.
Jason Derulo.
No.
Jason Derulo.
No, it's not Jason Derulo.
Johnny Depp!
Johnny Depp! Isn't it like a TikTok trend where like you have to like see if you can get to the door before he gets
there? No, that's Michael
Myers! Oh, you wanna do that?
Michael Myers!
You wanna do that? If you like, you can see if you open up your locker in time.
I can't!
You wanna do that?
Do it!
Paige can
open my locker, but I can't even open my own.
Can we do it?
Yes.
Okay, ready? So,
start new video.
Wait, what do I do?
I hope you all enjoyed this week's segment, and I will see all of you next week. Now, for the edit, due to popular demand in my religion class, we're going to be doing an edit of Jose from the movie Bella. So I hope you all enjoy. Now it's time for the edit.
When marimba rhythms start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like a lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, swimming more.
The Knitting and Crochet Club will be having its next meeting tomorrow at 3 p.m. in room 223. If you are bringing your own supplies, you will need a size H crochet hook or a U.S. size 9 straight knitting needles. If you didn't attend the last meeting and still wish to be a part of the club, feel free to join us.
Operation Fairy Dust will start its clothing collections again for this year. We will be having a brief introductory meeting today in room 429 to discuss our upcoming Halloween costume drive. Please fill out the Google form attached if you are interested in donating and or attending the meeting. If you have any questions, please email Gabrielle Asawa, Mrs. Giraldi, or see Sister Luceria.
Tomorrow's dancing practice will be in the dance studio at 2:55 to 3:55. Please make sure you bring your water, jazz shoes, and a change of clothes.
Mr. Darup's Religion 4 classes, periods B, C, E, move to the social hall.
Mr. Darup's H period study moved to room 433.
Ms. Sherwood's F period study moved to room 433.
Ms. Delbo's B period phys ed moved to social hall.
Mrs. D'Amelio's G period theater arts moved to room 428.
Mrs. Gaudette's A period class, please go to room 333. And F period, please go to room 433.
Today's famous birthdays are Kate Winslet and Scott Weinger. Steve from Full House.
Today's national days are National Do Something Nice Day and World Teachers Day.
Oh, happy World Teachers Day to all the teachers. Yes. You guys are the best.
Yes, so much fun. Love you guys. Also, good luck to all the shadows today. We hope you love Hill just as much as we do. Hey, Emily, my sister's here today, so if you see an Erin lookalike, say hi to her.
Sure, well, I think that's all we have for today. I'm Kayla.
And I'm Erin.
And you just watched
Hill TV. Bye.
Start to play, dance with me, make me sway. Like the lazy ocean hugs the shore, hold me close, sway me more. Like a flower bending in the breeze, bend with me, sway with ease. When we dance, you have a way with me, stay with me, sway with me. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. Other dancers may be on the floor, dear, but my eyes will see only you. Only you have the magic technique. When we sway, I go weak. I can hear the sound of violins long before it begins. Make me thrill as only you know how. Sway me smooth, sway me now. smooth swim.